search the scriptures, for in them you think you have eternal life, but you will not come to him that you might have life. People think that the words in the Bible give spirit and life, but they're not. They're deceived. Those words are dead letter words God said to others. You must hear God yourself.